This is the title track of the latest CD called Saltwater Cowboy.
Which
thank you, guys.
Thom, she can get a concession stand.
Concession stand. We have just a few left. That's right.
Yes, that's true.
All right, let's see. I'm going to try and do it up a little bit.
Okay.
See that.
Dan would like that for his birthday or for his Christmas gift.
What?
Pin Kathleen, somebody in this house.
This song I've always loved. I didn't write this one. A friend of mine named Phil O'Donnell wrote it. Phil is the guy that produced Craig Morgan's record that had Redneck Yacht Club on it. And he's a great songwriter. And so I did two of his songs on this record because I felt like they were...
They're bookends, first and last song.
Yeah.
We call him Philbilly. Everybody in Nashville calls him Philbilly because he wears overalls. That's his whole entire wardrobe. He has 20 pairs of overalls, and that's it.
Yeah. He's looking like a lobster wearing flip-flops and a Stetson.
You get when you mix a prairie dog.